started to Chicago till I was 5 years old. Then we moved to my family's home. I was not a farmer. I took care of the animals and watered the crops. Then when I was 10 years old, I came to Chicago, Missouri, where I got a job in the mail. At the age of 21, I wanted to learn about technology. I took my last year and there would be next year. So I started a business called Last Year.